electricity. I put it's powered by mud, and first I put some mud at the bottom, and then I put like a cathode, and then some more mud, and then an anode. So then after I there are wires on the cathode and anode, so then I stick it through these holes, and then I stick some into like this hacker board, and it is powered because the cells go through the membrane and like the cathode, so that it's like the membrane is like something that things can pass through and like some things cannot.